Alright, TANISHA, we are back with another video, guys. And before we get into this one, we'll be doing our daily comment shout-out, guys. And shout-out tonight for leaving a like and leaving a comment. That is all you have to do. If you want to be on the next daily comment shout-out, leave a like, leave a comment. You may be on the next one. But guys, today, if you missed the video of Franklin getting back his ex-girlfriend, TANISHA, his ex-girlfriend TANISHA, if you missed that video, if you want to see how he got her back, how they start talking again, and how he got her and stuff, watch that video before you watch this one, guys. Right now, we are going to be taking her on a date, and she is at my house right now. I've been away for about 8 hours planning the date, guys. So we're going to go pick up TANISHA right now, guys. We're going to pick her up, and we're going to enjoy the day. The rest of the day together. So let's go do that now. We already picked up a few things from the store and got gas. And by the way, guys, when I seen this car, I thought of Trevor, guys. I was like, is that Trevor driving? So I drove over here before. I drove like closer to the car and I looked and it wasn't Trevor, guys. I never seen nobody drive this car before other than Trevor. So I was really like, what the heck is going on? But I know Trevor's car is a little different. It's like a burgundy and it's like messed up a little bit, but it's so funny. I never seen nobody drive this car. So basically, long story short, guys, I robbed the guy. I took his car because it was cool. Okay, it was cool. So let's go home. Where is this house, guys? Guys, why is this house not marked on the map? What is going on, guys? But yeah, let's go over there. Like I said, guys, we're gonna be having a little date. Ooh. I think this car is pretty cool, by the way, too. It's just like, cause you can see everything. You can see his legs and then it's like everything. That's why I like it. Look at it. Look how he's driving it. It's like a go-kart, but it's not a go-kart. Okay, let me stop driving crazy, guys. Okay, I'm going the wrong way. Oh. Look at that. I like turning like that. There you go. I know you a good driver, Franklin. So I like you not a good driver, bro. But yeah, guys, like I said, we're gonna be taking her out on a date. We just got her back. We're gonna pick her. I know she's been hanging out in my house for about, like I said, a few, like 5-6 hours, 8. I forgot how long, for a while now. So I'm not sure what she's doing. We'll go ahead and pick her up. We can go to a nice dinner, to the movies, to the beach, something, guys. We're gonna do something, guys. Okay. Oh. See, when you a good driver like that, okay, it froze up a little bit. When you a good driver like that, you got. If it wasn't for Franklin, he would have hit that guy. But since Franklin is a good driver, guys, he can do stuff like that. We was this close hitting that guy. It was going so fast. If it wasn't for his good driving skills, we would have definitely hit him. And we wouldn't be able to drive like do this right now either. But like I said, he got that good driving skills. So I love driving with Franklin. Oh, yeah, that's how you drive, bro. Look at that boy gonna know how to drive. That's how you drive, big fella. Look at that. Who you know that could do that? Oh, almost hit that guy. Who you know that go 100 miles per hour and like just go through these cars and hit a turn? Oh, we straightened him a little bit. Ooh, look at that. Yeah, we good drivers. Oh, don't speak too soon, guys. Speak too soon. Let's hit that guy. Oh, yeah. So we almost there. I'm just be honest, guys. I always forget where Franklin House is. So I always do this, guys. I always do this. I always forget where his house is at. I just know it's somewhere up here. It's like. Guys, why do I always do this? We gotta teleport there because I always forget. Watch when I find it, I'm gonna be like, oh yeah, I remember now. See, yeah, look, it's right here. Oh, it was marked on the map, guys. What was I doing? Why didn't tell me it was marked on the map? I thought it wasn't marked on the map for some reason. But yeah, let's go park my car right here. It's a bright purple. Like I gotta say, it just looked like I like it because it's like a go-kart, guys, for some reason. It's like a go-kart. Alrighty, guys, let's go surprise her. We probably should have got some flowers or something, right? Before we picked her up. Are we going to take her in that car? I'm trying to think right now if I want to take her into this car. If I want to take her in that car or not. We probably will. But yeah, okay. She's probably in here in the living room. Tanisha? Where is she? Tanisha! Did she leave? Where did she go? Last time she was watching TV in here. Did she just leave?
This is Tanisha Jackson. I guess I'm busy, so you know what to do.
You busy? You know what? We're gonna drink a little something. Maybe this is a little weird, guys. She was just here. Let's just drink a little bit something. Maybe she'll come. Just relax your mind, okay? Cause I'm not sure where Tanisha is, but it looks like she's not here. So we're gonna give her a call again. Maybe we're gonna try to dress nice for her, guys. Let's try to get like a suit or something. But yeah, we're gonna give her a call. We're gonna try to change. Maybe she's like left for the store or something. I'm not sure where she left, but let's go ahead and try to give her another call. Let's hopefully she answered this call and tell her where she at, because this is ridiculous. Okay, this is ridiculous. Let's go change into like a nice suit or something, by the way, because we gotta look good, guys. We just got our girl back.
This is okay? Tanisha Jackson. I guess. Wow. I'm bit-
What is going on? No way. What is going on here? Stop that. Y'all don't see me right here. Stop that. Stop dancing. You don't see me right here. And you gonna just keep. You gonna just. Yeah, drop the bottle. What are you just. Bro. No, 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 no. No, who is this guy? Who is this guy? Bro, what are you doing, bro? What are you.
Hey, fuck you.
Why you in my house?
Man, you a genetic man gone wrong, dog.
Why you in my house? Who is that? Who is that, Tanisha? She in here. What is she doing? In my room like that? Wow. Are you
bitch.
I might have to do it. You lucky the cops are coming. We gotta go, guys. We gotta go. The cops are already here. The cops are already here. Let's go out the back. Move, Tanisha. Move. Move! Oh, no! The cop's right there!
Earth located.
Ow! God! Now you making me kill cops, Tanisha! No! Tanisha, no! He just shot Tanisha! How is she alive? Okay, she's still alive. You know what, Tanisha? You just stay here. Oh my god, I gotta fight these cops by myself. Oh my gosh. I'm not sure what to do. We got cops on me. Oh my gosh, please don't come in here. Dang it, he coming in here.
Bro. Who's covering me, asshole?
Where's the other guys? They looking for me right now, guys. Dang it. These guys just ran right by me. He didn't even know I left. Oh my god. Oh my god. Go. Oh. Oh my gosh, guys. We gotta get out of here. Tanisha was in there doing something in my room, guys. Oh my gosh. Come on, I forgot he's a good driver. Come on, you gotta get out of this, Franklin. You can't go back to jail, bro. There you go. Use your good driving skill. This is the best time for your driving skills to come in handy, okay? Oh my gosh, guys, this is bad. This is really, really bad. Oh my gosh, okay, hold on. Oh! Oh my gosh. No! No! Yeah! You thought y'all was gonna get me? You're not getting me. Oh, come on. Use your driving skills. There you go, bro. They after me, guys. I did kill a couple cops, okay? I did kill a few cops. Alright, okay. You know what? I didn't mean to do that. Okay, I'll give up. I'll give up. I'll give up. Okay, 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 okay. I put the gun away. I surrendered.
It's over.
I did kill that guy, but that guy was with my girlfriend. What is going on? What is going on?
Oh, shit.
Well, there you have it, guys. It looks like they took Franklin into custody, guys. He's probably going to be in jail, so our prison. So if you guys want to see a jail video of him in prison and to see what's going to happen and what he's going to do with Tanisha when he get out of prison, let me know if you guys want to see that video, guys. That is crazy. I can't believe that. I cannot believe she was doing that or whatever she was doing. It looked like they were just dancing or having, but you never know. What was they doing? I was gone for about 6 to 8 hours, guys. They could have been doing anything. So, that's crazy how she just brought that guy back into Franklin's house like that. A random guy like that. That's crazy, guys. I'm not sure who that guy was, but we did take him out. And it looks like Franklin did get caught and he's going to prison. So if you guys want to see that video, let me know down below in the comments or just leave a lot of likes. I don't know if you guys would want to see that. I'll see you guys in the next one, guys. This is a crazy one.